Dora the Explorer at the beach. Boots and I are at the beach. It is a nice day to be by the sea. I love to lean back and feel the breeze. I like to feel the sand on my knees. Hey, do you see what's creeping in the sand? Pleased to meet you, Mr. Crab. What does Boots have under his seashell? Let's take a peek. It is a neat starfish. Wait, did you see something speed by? What could it be? Was it a speedboat or maybe a seagull? No, it was Swiper. He said Boots' seashell. Did he keep it? No, he tossed it at the sea. Can we reach it? We need a rope. Do you see one? Me neither. What do you see nearby? The reeds. Good idea. We can use these. Then if we creep out on the pier, we can reach the shell. We did it.